Hi, in this chart you can see 100 of the most popular subreddits today. If you are on Reddit, probably you already recognize them. The size of each circle represents the number of comments each subreddit got each month, while their position on the x-axis represents how many authors wrote these comments. To the left you can see the average score of each of these comments. But let's jump to 2007, when we only had two of the now popular subreddits, politics and gaming. Politics was a bigger one, with 3,000 authors, 22,000 comments, and an average score of 3.1 for each comment. Let's see what happened next. In 2008, a lot of new subreddits showed up. Here you can see Funny with the best scores per comment, while a small subreddit called Ask Reddit started growing more than the others, in the number of authors and comments. You can see that it was closely followed by Pix, and can you see this? Funny catch up! On the left side of the chart, you can see how one of these subs started getting more positive scores than anyone else, Ayama, where interesting people came to answer all sorts of questions. Meanwhile, what happened with the rest of Reddit? You can see how a lot of the subreddits you know today grew up, in the number of authors, comments, and positive scores. To create this visualization, I used BigQuery, and the data released by user stuck in the matrix in the dataset subreddit. My name is Felipe Hoffa, follow me on Twitter, and of course, on Reddit too.